and this one for all the gems. And that's all the gems. Yeah.
Your turtle friends will make a very good soup.
On the ceiling as well? No? Head of every turtle in the turtle suit challenges. There's more and more. Great deal. So first, we'll do that first. Just because it's here. One super fight, right. Whatever this is. Now I know what a super fight is, but I don't know what these drastic yoke things are. I'm supposed to get demonstration here.
Spyro, the ice wizards have imprisoned our leader.
Thank you. speed up. Alright, 100. Probably where the people of light thing is. And that's probably what's called the Drastus.
Spyro. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome. That was a spectacle there. I got it rolling snowballs. Sweet. Hey boys. George. Okay, can't jump in the cold water. He's a snow leopard in there. Going. Oh, I wonder what's going to happen over here. There you go. Can you follow me now, please? Slowly but surely. There you go.
You found George!
Thank you. I love it. Oh, keep it safe.
Tours of these caves, but now they're infested with... Great! But remember, you have to catch...
We
used to give gas. Great. I wonder where they are.
During one super flip. Don't take damage from the lava. So that means I could have just acted naturally. That's easier to just leave, just to be safe. I've already paid my life enough for this one, but this level one point. Yeah, enough for this one. Yeah, so the traps and everything, they're all going to get arrested. Yeah, no bother, just send me going.
Oh!
Skeletal Flatlands, what did you need here? Don't take damage from lava. Okay, so just to apply the lava. What's my game score? 7, almost 3. It's over 70,000, I think. Yeah, I should have another 2,000 from this game. I wouldn't count those castles. There we go, salamander. hurt.
Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin.
Yes. My funny feeling the lava was looked up is that
Spyro! Our village is being overrun!
Uh-oh. Oh shit. Possibly haven't been hurt by the lava yet. So I think it's not been hurt by the lava, so. Well, put that up. Whatever little chance I had about not being hurt by lava before, I just did it.